Up again on top of Connor Fronty. He hasn't managed to get to it. Horgan has, and he rips it out. And Horgan, just give him a sniff, and inevitably the net will ripple.
Some strike by Horgan. Watch, he takes this ball down in front of Connor Fronty, who loses the side of it, and then Horgan is there.
Fitzgibbon bearing down and goal, a little bit to Horgan. Horgan's inside the larger tangle, and a brilliant goal for Cork. What a build!